Assembly has approved a new law that would put an end to cruising bans across the state. The unanimous approval came yesterday to a law introduced by San Diego Assemblymember David Alvarez. And according to Alvarez, we're one step closer to making sure cruising is not a crime for California. For more than 30 years, the state vehicle code has allowed local governments to stop drivers using cars modified to a certain height. That bill would do away with those provisions. It now heads to the Senate sometime in June.